Hello, I'm Helen Bradley. Welcome to this video tutorial. In this tutorial, I've got a quick fix for an underexposed image. I'll show you very quickly what an underexposed image looks like, and I'll show you how to fix it in the quickest possible way. Before we start looking at this fix for an underexposed image, let's consider what an underexposed image might look like. I have an image here shot at Luna Park in Sydney, and this was the original image. You can see that it's dark and it doesn't really have the luster and feel that we might think that the image could have. And this is it with the fix applied to it. Now the fix is ridiculously simple, anyone can do it, and it's an instantaneous fix for an image like this. So let's go and see how we would do that. I've opened the image inside Photoshop, and the first thing I'm going to do is make sure my layers palette is visible by choosing Window and then Layers, or press F7. So I want to be able to see this layers palette. I'm going to right click it and choose Duplicate Layer and click OK. That adds a second image layer into the layers palette identical to the first. So we've got two layers stacked on top of each other here. We have selected the topmost layer. And all we need to do is to apply a blending mode to this layer that lightens everything. So I'm going to click this normal drop-down list because this gives me access to my blend modes. And the blend mode I'm interested in is screen, because that's a lightening blend mode. And there we have our fix. It really is that simple. If this were too much of a fix, we could drag down on the opacity slider to back it off a little bit. And if it were not enough of a fix, we could right-click this layer again and duplicate it a second time. And this time it comes in with the screen blend mode already attached to it, because we made a duplicate of the layer that had the screen blend mode attached to it, and you can see that's got lighter still. So this is where we started, a very dark image. This is an improvement. We might say that this is even more of an improvement. We can back this off if we want to, or if it was still not right, we could duplicate this layer again and pile them on until we get the effect that we're looking for. Let's have a look at a second image, again underexposed. These are fish in a tree in Darwin in the Northern Territory in Australia. Again, I'm going to make sure my layers palette is visible, right-click the background layer, choose Duplicate Layer and click OK. I have two layers on top of each other. With this layer still selected, I'm just going to choose the screened blend mode. And there we have our fix. Again, we can back it off if we want to, and we could make it even more intense by duplicating that layer again and then tweaking it to suit. I'm Helen Bradley. Thank you for joining me for this video tutorial. Look out for more of my tutorials at projectwoman.com and on this YouTube channel. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel to be advised when new videos are released, which is a couple of times a week. And if you like this video, please click the like button.